Okay guys, so Epic Roblox is coming to Gold Island. It's not even out yet, but it's not too early to prepare. They already showed what monsters we're gonna need for the first phase, and four of them are available right now during a promotion. Those four include Epic Potbelly, Epic Octopus, Epic Furcorn, Epic Entbrat, and then the last two are not currently available, but we'll get them eventually. This is just part one of the series that's hopefully gonna be pretty short, because I wanna get this thing as soon as possible. It comes out on Wednesday, I wanna try to get it on Wednesday. So I was gonna start out by breeding an Epic Potbelly, but look at this, I already have one, which is perfect. We don't even have to waste anything on that. So next up is Epic Octopus. The combination is Bogurt and Shrub, so let's make sure we have both of those monsters. We have a rare Bogurt right here, and then a Shrub. Do I have a Shrub anywhere? It doesn't look like I have a Shrub anywhere. I guess we'll try that on a different island, but what we can do here is Epic Furcorn. That combination is Clamble and Fwog, and we have both those monsters right there. They're decently high levels, so it shouldn't be too hard to get these guys, but let's see if we can get them first try. Clamble and Fwog. Please, let's get it. Is that it? I don't think that's it. I think that's a rare Clamble. Oh yeah, it unfortunately is a rare Clamble. Are you kidding me? Let's see if we can get one on this try. Please. Another. Also, I just realized I made a big mistake. Some of these monsters are available on other islands, so I should have done them over there, because one of the ones I need, like I said, is Epic Entbrat, and that one is obviously only available on Plant Island. All right, anyway, let's check the combination for Epic Octopus. It is Sponge and Pango, and immediately, I'm seeing a Sponge right here. And I do have a Pango, so this is perfect. Let's go ahead and buy. Then let's go ahead and use that free Sponge. Let's light up all these torches. Thank you guys so much. Okay, well, let's see, guys. Let's do a Sponge and a Pango. And please, look, give me Epic Octopus. No, we failed in the first attempt, but we still have one more try. Can we get it this time? Please? Let's see. No, I'm not lucky today. Let's see if we have anything to do on Air Island. There's nothing available that I need here. Maybe Water Island will be better. And already I'm excited to be here because look, more big salads, and we're about to get to level 33. And guess what? We're gonna bake more with 50 million coins, because like I said, I'm gonna need as much food as I can get to feed all these epics up to 15. Okay, so I actually ran out of space mid-recording. Basically, I went to Earth Island. We couldn't do anything there either, so today was not a very successful day. Maybe later will be better, but make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all soon. Goodbye.